Ray, but with the Zonyas, a little tricky to really 100-0 that Talia.
So this is what I want to say.
Hook! How did that happen? The world and the pop at the resurrection. Gonna have to try and buy time to click on the lantern, but he can't see it in and amongst the...
Connects on first, cleanse, instant again. Looks like he's trying to bait it. Flash forward. That dredge hit the wall, didn't it? That was a face plant of note. The box comes down from the limit as the curtain is called.
In first, SOFM in law.
I want people to just take a look at that. Let's see if SOFM come out of this.
I mean,
alive.
He kicked out of the cataclysm, but the cataclysm lasts so long. Sonic Wave, resonating strike, is it going to come through? SOFM 1v2, the flash there, but back to the distortion.
When I'm looking at Huni's build, it's so hard and
gauge coming up.
Yeah, the big win there, of course, Kabe losing his flash. It makes it so, so risky now playing throughout this lane. Trick also walking inside the enemy jungle right now. Doing is relatively low on this Corki, but still has the flash, still has the Valkyrie as well. Just used it there. Does Trick want to go?
Getting much lower. Going in. That's a Predator. Just run him down, little Scorpion. Humanoid. Ooh. Got him. Big jukes.
Have a look at it one more time. Take us through what happened, Frostgood.
Okay, so Rocky's not going to hit him. And 3Z is going to chase through the tower. He flashes, matches flash for flash, doesn't get the... The problem is that Jankos is really fed right now, and there's nothing Cadrill can do to protect his two ADCs from the ultimate that is absolutely going to destroy them when he presses R. Caps? It was an accident.
No. Patrick flashed Chain of Corruptions.
No, I know.
Okay.
But Caps threw bullet time backwards.
Oh, I didn't see that. I just saw the flash.
Thought he would just give it away, but he's actually still here looking for the smite. Is the timing going to be there? Yes, it will. And now Spirit is going to be the one that tries to outplay Canyon. He's going to have to flash this. Oh! Oh, he's still going to die.
Very few objectives. Plates are kind of the main key. The both teams are looking for, but there aren't really that many plates to play for.
No. It'll be a Trinity Force picked up by Selfmade that I think is a big purchase, because up into...
He actually couldn't get it off in time. He only gets it off after the taunt.
Whoa!
And early on, Mowgli decides to flash over the wall on the Olaf. This avoids any vision.
On the top side, the cable's just about to walk in towards. There's so much protect Humanoid here as he goes for a big trade.
Oh, look at that passive from Humanoid.
Yeah, so we'll watch this one more time. He goes in, and I think he is trying to predict. Yeah, he's definitely trying to predict a flash from Hui, I think, there.
Rocket comes in as well, so Jizuke now immediately going to get helped out by the Rek'Sai here, and the flash comes in.
You can't flash that! It's in the patch note!
Blood for JDG!
At least Rookie still have his summoners, but get away!
Oh no!
It's about ESS looking for kills. Oh, Grace.
Oh, not again. This time he flashes into it, as Gragas alone is going to kill that.
To try one more time. Gondom Duck should be up in a couple of seconds. They are completely unconcerned about this rise. They move forward. Boogax flashes out, but flashes right in. The pallets knock up. Zeros is going to grab the kill on Adi. But Nald now turning the play. The Shenald coming out. Jensen needs to get out of here. The flash forward. Pallet going to try to find the taunt.
Oh!
They want to fight for that themselves.
We're going to see a replay of a Cannonman.
He got it.
Nope.
Unfortunate.
Coming down after that. That is just too much AoE CC for this small.
Quickly! He makes it happen on not just one, but two. Jensen needs one more auto attack, and he will.
Into the back of the alligator. Underneath the tower. Enough damage. The Bwipo escapes.
MVP Yankos is back in flash.
What is this game, Yankos?
Parks and Mickey X here in the mid lane. McSmithy trying to hang around off the side, but he's on top
buddy.
Of the
cap.
Thought that they could go in for a flank. In fact, they still think they can get
Barrel.
This bite.
Yeah, might be off to the side. Scatter the Weak doesn't land. Is that the
ultimate?
Yes! In the bomb and pulverize from Barrel!
That they have been working on all week, including multiple other mid laners for Cody Sun, and that, surprisingly, he's really good in that position. So I'm excited to see it. Back to you guys.
And they're trying to deny the Bluey!
Probably of the four fight Baron Smite already, with the way TSM's kind of like, yeah, might have to concede X. That's cool.
Hey, so can we feel really good about this again? And this was quite a long way to. Oh, that was just a straight up stick. Ouch.
So let's have a look at what happens bot. So, it's pretty. Oh.
Clutch so well into press to go, but every time TL tries to flank, Clutch immediately goes in the other direction. So they see Jace, and they go immediately in with Vulcan onto the Equalizer. And watch X-Smithy, Bear, and Core JJ barely getting out of this as they kill Dublin. And now, let's see the Hoonies that you're talking about.
Yeah.
He's in the pit.
Whoops, didn't go that way. He went off the other wall.
Schalke have not been able to find the early game lead.
Ooh, no. He still managed to get the shutdown, but he wanted the Alistair there to back him up. But he wins the ult. He's still incredibly strong. The double for Trick. He says, not today. He will find a chance for retribution.
But this is where I think it's mad genius from the side of Vizachachi. Notice he's put himself in the pit, and you're thinking, oh, Vizachachi, you've messed up. We're not going to catch. Look at that flash. It's like, where's he going to go? Where's he going to escape to? But he baits all these people inside the pit.
Get on forwards. Nice. Little ult there from Razor to disengage the fight. Stunned comes on through, and it's him impaled straight onto the Antonio. Five members here. You're grounded, and you're taken off.
He's in there a steal. Doesn't necessarily know what he wants to be doing here, yeah. As the dragon's going to once again get upset. Phase dive over the wall. Waits for it to come off. Called out for a drop barrage.
Flash ult.
Has to use the ultimate to get out of the way.
He used the flash as well.
Yes. Flashed on
I
the spot.
I feel like you only needed to use one of those as he dashes around and that steel falling down.
He has no ward to hop with because he still has the herald, not a trinket.
Oh. Goku, though, taking a lot more damage in this exchange. Last chapter.
So that's awkward.
With a young NA mid laner like Demonte, being able to play the champions you're good at cannot be understated.
Oh, okay. Incredible hook there from Demonte. Cataclysm comes up. Oh, talk about
it. Kobe was talking about in champion select. That means that the counter to it is the hard engage. So can HQ find it as this
that's
could turn
a
into a fight?
Stopwatch right there as Ysera flashes but doesn't actually get out of the way. Rookie just still.
By Humanoid, waiting to see now what SKT can do about this Rift Herald. It has looked like it's going to be pretty cleanly over to Splice.
Keep that smite away.
Showmaker knocked up and now knocked out. He has no wall and the entire team knows it. They're going to finish him off. Canyon now running, but he's going forward. Mickey can hook into a wall.
Talking about bottom side, we're actually going to see Fulkin take it down. You talk about laning phasing, and that's just going to be Summoner's Blown for the bot.
He saw Shadow walk across the mid lane, so he knew what Shadow was up to. He has pressure in the bot side, and they should look to rotate up, but they're actually going to stay in the 2v2 for now.
Oh, the smite comes down. Jankos is the one to secure it.
This is his moment. He dreams. I can steal this. Dodges out from this Q. Wow, he actually flashes at the very last second. Wow, that is very specific timing. I'm impressed that he was able to pull that one off. Good stuff from Inspired.
I don't expect for seeing that steal, but, you know, here comes the Q.
Gotcha.
All right, picked up. But Froggen, that's an easy answer. Just the burn itself. You saw he turned away.
A little bit more, but not quite able to land much. They're looking for a follow-up there as, oh boy, there it is. That's the one kill. Make it another as Fly is also going to be followed up here. Fail on the flash by Canyon. But they're just forcing so much as Showmaker's picking them all up.
Kasa is now hovering towards Knight. HMR in a bit of a pickle. Sonic Wave connects. Heal is burnt. He still has Flash. He's waiting for it in front of him.
Ooh.
It's the Star Third. Kasa is feeling the universe. He still does, though. And he was like, what? He just flashed.
That picking, you can see sort of the immediacy of their engage. Hansama?
This is bold. This is real bold. Hansama sidesteps the Mystic Shot.
The pops.
Oh, I did not see that.
It's about when Melissa comes around. Here it comes.
Whoop! Oh no, Kaiser! We praised you!
Once again, there's a potential fight. Axe does not quite land in according to
Get over here!
Oh, we caught him in! Goes Aphromu!
So he's going to have to back away. It's top lane, though, but the attention is Hoonies a little low on mana. But Spence Garing going to flash in there. Impact going to have to flash out, but he doesn't make it over the wall. And Hoonie with the empowered Q.
Cuz is going to flash after him. The red buff comes through as Faker's Ord.
And double if want, and it's happening so far.
Exactly. You know, it's all about that push here. And Spica
that's so
getting
smart
on top of him. Phase Rush just propped him up. He's in trouble here. Oh,
his
no
flash missed. He got the slow. He's getting away, but two Morados just takes one.
Curious that. What?
Oh dear. Pioshik might also be dead.
Oh man.
As there's a lot of stick.
Everywhere. The changes that they made very much came from mid and jungle. You know, bot lane still relatively neutral. Arrow does land.
It does. That's definitely not the angle you want to be flat.
I apologize. I misspoke earlier saying that the play went the way of INTZ in the top side. Clearly, it was Legacy.
Oh.
Managed to make things happen. And now Legacy are the ones who have to try to get their top laner.